loving couple attempting to save their marriage goes down to a car dealership and takes the car for a test drive and light it on fire. It's called New Chevrolet in Flames.
Mix them up.